Have you been in the chat?
Yeah, in and out, yeah.
In and out. Then, did you notice the cookie reward system?
Yeah, that's beyond me.
Bank heist?
Yeah, that's beyond me.
Yeah, that I want to get into mine as well. Or something like that. I like that. And I also want to... on the previous version of OBS that I was using before Hubtag came along, I had a possibility of showing chat on screen, and I wish I could do that again on this one. I can show it, but it's just not going to be integrated properly. Might be able to find a way. I might actually work on that later. Alright, we launched again on Himmelsdorf now. 1-1. The Wolves versus the Red Team. Do I have this right? Yes, I have this right. So, Red going with the Borsig again. 3 highs, 3 is a KV4. Flawless Trumps in 5100 again, and Shastabeast in 5020, 52. Wolves going with an IS-3, a T-32, two 5100s, a 112, a 110, and an AMX Chaffee.
I sent the AMX Chaffee at the middle here to scout immediately.
Oh yeah. That thing can shift on these kinds of surfaces.
Like the Wolves are gonna get in a defensive posture here on the
Banana Road.
No, that's Red. The Wolves are sitting
Red
back
is
at
there,
spawn.
And the Wolves are turtling, doing the TNG turtle. Did you know that was a TNG turtle?
It's an ETC turtle, and everyone else turtle. Everyone does it.
Yeah,
now.
Okay. Well, TNG did it. I think they were one of the first people, one of the first clans to do it.
It's a brilliant idea.
They did
idea.
Do it well.
It's a brilliant idea. You get that T-32 sitting there in those holes. It's pretty much next to impossible to do anything to Twinkie Man there if they pull out in front of him.
Well... the 5100s can sit there and snipe a good few shots into that hatch if they're up somewhat up on top of the hill and have a spotter down below. I don't even know how many meters that is. Doesn't matter. Only Asian Africa taking a good bit of damage there in total. Down to just above half health. That's about 300 hit points, so an IS-3 should be able to take him out. But the turtling is real. Red utilizing the G lane. And it looks like Red is gonna go towards the tracks and start a push there. 50-2 and the AMX Chaffee gonna kill. Oh no, they missed each other. Yes, he's getting shot at, but not taking any damage.
Happy 94 took a hit there from, I believe it was the 110.
Looks like it. KV4 is very unlikely, or not highly used in WCT or any of this 754 format. I don't know why, but the KV4
mobility.
Feels like it's... What?
The mobility of it's very slow.
That's the reason why, yes. But another reason is, I don't know why, but it seems as though it's much more easily penned on Xbox version than on PC. metaalborstig waffentrager up on top of the hill. Oh, looks like Red is gonna be doing what I predicted, except with two IS-3s and a 5100. And then the other IS-3, so they came back down to the down from the hill. Grim Reaper taking a heavy shot there.
Flawless is gonna sneak up around these guys.
Looks like it.
He's gonna have some nice side shots here if he moves around the corner.
He has clear shots on Grim Reaper right now.
Here we go.
And that's one shot.
Oh, he just pulls back. I would have unloaded that clip.
Oh yeah. Now they know, and they're gonna be focused on that one. Flawless, getting two shots taken on him. No wait, one bounce, I think. He's just sniping through the little gap, but he's not doing anything positive there, only losing health. Yeah, but now the wolves do know where the 5100 and all the other tanks are. Except for the Borsig. At this point, Hardcore and... gosh, I can't see the other gamer tag. Too close together. Carnage. Should have moved up. Oh, Chroma Gold in the 5100. Unloading in the other 50, or the IS-3, because, or is it Flawless Trumps got taken out right there? Psycho Predator takes out Jastabees?